And he is.
You're on time.
Say, for instance, you get a bag of a partner. It's always good to get your legs in. Otherwise, you just can throw me off. And I'm here, okay? Say, imagine he's wide, all right? So it's good to have your hooks in. When I have my hooks in, see, now I'm in charge, because wherever he goes, if he's going back, careful. Your legs, You good?
Yeah, I'm back.
Okay. All right, you see, I can strangle him out, guys. Watch his face. Doggy. Or, I'm here, and you know, he's going more that way. So I actually, hang on. So yeah, go on your elbows. So what I do now, so he's a strong guy, maybe, you know. I just use my hips. That's gonna be painful a bit more. I just bring him down. So now, this is like a mixed martial art. I have both hands free, and he is.
You're on.
You see? And is it nice?
That is.